So if you are making maintenance for the Acer IQ8, you can go from the panel by connecting your PC to panel. Okay. And then you can see from here also where is the loop connected. Like this is the slot for the loop one. From here I can see the detector zones, how many detector you have, how many MCP, how many sounder or modules. Now from here you can also see the attached terminal connection, like this the relay A positive, relay A negative, relay B positive and B negative, so it's either in or out. Okay. So if I want to make maintenance, like I want to check the wiring test, so I can select from here the relay A and relay B, so either start or end, and I can activate the LED, so you can see the devices, he will check one by one, or if you want to check the ground test for the shortage, so you can click the start. So from here he will check all the devices starting from relay A, start of the loop. Okay, so he will check all the devices one by one, if you have loop open, shorted, so he will indicate it here from the wiring test. So if you have error in the loop, you can simply see the error here. This loop is not closed, so he see only two devices. This is the device one and the device two. After that the loop is open, so you need to check the third one. Okay, maybe it's not connected or the wire is cut. So that's how you can make maintenance for the Acer.